What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, The Genius, and I'm back. We're going to talk about self-education. This is a very, very serious topic that a lot of people don't think matters in their life, educating yourself. So I just wanted to bring out some key factors and key points on why educating yourself outside of formal education is in such a key to success in your life. Basis. I'm speaking personal and financial basis. We're gonna jump right into it. The first thing I need y'all to think about is, do you really have control over your life? Think about it. The things that you do day in, day out, they revolve around your workplace, the time frame that you are supposed to be at work and you're supposed to leave work. The things that you do at work are mostly what your employer or your boss is having you do. A large part of our lives aren't in our control. Most of the day, everybody's at work. We're driving, we're working, coming back, driving to your home again most of the time, you know. I think the best thing for us as a people to do is to self-educate ourselves. All the different things that we just don't know. And it doesn't matter why you don't know. That's my thing. I don't care why you don't know. My thing is to bring you the information that will benefit you and your children and family, and to bring y'all creativity and a spark and financial freedom. That's my only goal. I don't want y'all money. You know, I just want your time, and I just want you to listen to what I have to say and the information that I have to bring to you. That's it. It's for your benefit. I could be a selfish person and say, hey, everything that I'm learning and all the new ways of earning and, you know, having different multiple incomes and starting businesses, I could retain all this knowledge and just hold it for myself. But y'all need this knowledge. Y'all need this knowledge so you can do the work and the research on your own. After you listen to what I have to say, you go and you do the research on your own, and you take these little small jewels and gems that I'm giving y'all, bits and pieces of information, and you go and do your research, or ask me, you know, email me or go down in the comments below and ask me, and I'll do my best to get back to each and every one of y'all and answer your questions. But there are so many different ways that we can educate ourselves outside of going to college, whether that's a university or a technical school. And I'm not going against any of those things. During your free time, during your weekends and your times off from work, when you are sitting down, you know, doing nothing, that time can be utilized for learning how to start a business, learning how to tap into a skill or, you know, a talent that you had or you know, utilized when you were younger, but you never pursued it or followed it. The main thing I'm trying to say to you is we have to manage our time, each part of our day, into doing something more productive than just taking in entertainment, you know, instead of education or knowledge. And a lot of people say that knowledge is power, but knowledge is only potential power. If you don't know what to do with the knowledge, then it's useless to you. You have to be adequately equipped to utilize the knowledge that you have learned or you've been given. I'm going to help y'all digest and simplify all these, you know, different ways of starting a business, earning income in the stock market, investing, budgeting. Financial freedom is the only way that we are going to see massive changes in our society, with us and our people, and in this world and this nation. Our politicians, they're not going to do it for us. Each person has an individual responsibility to take care and fend for themselves and their children and their people. My beliefs are each one teach one. You know, that's how I've learned so much in my life, by people just giving me you know, an introduction to something, and it was an interest to me, you know, and I pursued it, and I, you know, studied, and I went outside of school and college and, you know, followed up with these things. And it's about discipline and motivation. And a lot of times we don't have the discipline and motivation to educate ourselves outside of the workplace or formal education, schools and high schools, colleges, things like that. I'm here for y'all. I want to be the motivation and the inspiration for anybody that hears my voice and sees my videos. I want to be that inspiration. I want to be the person that you can come to when you ask questions. We can learn together, you know, because I'm always learning. 1, 2, 3 o'clock in the morning, I'm up, I'm learning, because when you know something, when you know, no one can't tell you any different. And I speak of education and knowledge when it comes to personal and financial aspects of life. When it comes to personal, when you know something, people can't easily manipulate you or take advantage of you. You know, financial transactions and serious situations in life, you know, where someone can get over you when it comes to money, buying a car, buying a house, charging you more than you should be charged. Y'all know what I'm talking about. So that's what we want to do. We're going to try to bring, you know, as many people as I can get, you know, to join me and to help me out with this and build the confidence of ourselves and of you all and everybody that I can possibly touch. There's a time and a place where you just have to say, I got to be that person to give the people what they need and not only what they want. And we need education. We need financial education. We need financial freedom. And I don't have all the answers by far. I promise you, I don't have all the answers. I'm still learning. You know, me and my team, we are up, you know, in the wee hours of the morning, on the weekends, instead of partying and hanging out with friends and just chilling, up with learning. And I want y'all to be a part of that too. What I'm gonna do on my YouTube channel here is I'm gonna bring you certain information right now. Everybody wants to know about the stock market. So I'm gonna be putting some things together so I can introduce everyone to the stock market and how you can invest and just give you a basis to go off of. And then you can go on your own and do your own homework and due diligence. Like I said, the time is now. And if I have any friends or family, anybody that wants to help me with this, I would appreciate it. If not, I still love y'all, but we gotta make this happen. You know, education is the key, knowledge is the key. What you don't know will hurt you the most. Remember that. What you don't know will hurt you the most. And not knowing isn't an excuse. In the world we live in, not knowing is not an excuse, because everyone walks around with a supercomputer in their hand. The internet is available to just about everyone in the world and is at the tip of our fingertips. We gotta take advantage of what we have. We have to be smarter in how we spend our money. We have to be more cautious on what we allow our children to see and to be tainted by. And it starts by one person, two people, and then eventually this thing is gonna snowball into something that we've been dreaming about for years. Right now, that's all I got for y'all. I just wanna give y'all a heads up. If y'all got anything in particular that you'd like to know about, let me know. You know, I'm a researcher, that's what I do. I go and I research and I find out and I dig and I ask questions. And some people just don't have the patience to do that. That's what I'm good at, that's what I do. So, holla at me, you got any questions. I'm gonna go ahead and get back to work on what I have to bring to you all. And I want y'all to be safe and be blessed. Peace.